Mississippi Highway Patrol investigating a crash that killed a Canton woman. Happened before 9 o'clock last night on Highway 17 near Simpson Road in Madison County. Troopers say a 2015 Dodge Dart left the road, overturned, and crashed into a tree. The driver, 42-year-old Frederica Johnson, died at the scene.